represents black students and students of color in our school communities.
We believe that our schools are sacred places grounded in love for Madison's youth.
We believe that honest conversation with regard to racial bias and racist practices is paramount to progress.
We are anti-racist leaders and allies.
We are the principals of Madison's 6 high schools.
We are united.
Good evening, folks. I'm Leah Lynchide.
And I'm Josh Breiter. We want to take some time to honor the class of 2020 at 2 Madison high schools and what you all have achieved during this pandemic.
We know this has been a challenging year, but this is going to go down as one of the biggest challenges you've ever faced. And you're facing it. You're doing it with class and with grace.
How you handle this time and all of the tough times ahead of you will help define who you are and how brave, dedicated, and strong you are.
You were born to make history, but right now, take some time to celebrate. You're graduating. We are so proud of you, and we're humbled to be able to honor you tonight.
Let's get this party started. We are celebrating both Capitol and Shabazz High Schools this evening. We start with Capitol High.
Welcome, graduates, friends, family, faculty, and staff, to this special celebration of the Capitol High School Class of 2020. Born to Make History, presented by News 3 Now and streamed live on Channel 3000.
Good evening, graduates, families, friends, and community partners. My name is Karen Stocks Glover, and I am proud to serve as the principal of Capitol High. Capitol High, Madison's 6th high school, is built on a vision for equity and grounded in the promise to honor and to nurture a student's journey, not only to graduation, but to a college and career future. We are a school that uplifts Black excellence to enhance the lives of all our students and our greater Madison community. Tonight, we celebrate the class of 2020. From the moment we met our graduates, we have cherished them. During their years with us, they have dedicated themselves to their present and their future by embracing a growth mindset and accepting that greatness always includes setbacks and celebrations. All along, they have leaned into their identities as scholars, the results of which include graduating from high school with college credits and pathways to higher education that include local colleges and historically Black colleges and universities across the country. Now, in this time of the coronavirus pandemic, we have seen extraordinary evidence of their tenacity and their resilience to finish strong. To the families watching tonight, I invite you to be filled with pride and joy for your children, and thank you for trusting us to learn with them and from them. To our graduates, I want you to know that we have seen the greatness in you, and we are thankful that you chose us to help you achieve your dreams. Capitol High is and always will be your greatest champion. Please join me in welcoming our keynote speaker, Mr. Rick Reynolds.
Thank you, Ms. Docs Glover. I'm going to ask the students to join me in a little participation activity from home right now. What I'd like you to do is sit back in your chair, close your eyes, take a couple of deep breaths, and think back to the day you chose to go to Capitol High. Think back to the academic challenges that you had at that time, maybe some of the social things that were going on in your world, maybe some of the negativity, the detractors, the people that were around you who maybe didn't believe that graduation was a possibility in your future. You chose to rise up at that time. You chose to make a change. You chose to separate yourself from something that everybody around you was doing and go on a different path. Think of now about those times that you're at Capitol High with your teachers and your fellow classmates and the changes that you had to face there. Think about the times where you were faced with a new learning style offered to you by a teacher or a specific friend that you had never been with before and the challenges that that brought together. Think about the different worlds that you had to bring together with friends from one school and friends from another school. I can remember a specific story about a student at Capitol High who was struggling so much with the learning style that she would frequently walk out of class, say she was frustrated with the teacher or frustrated with the school, even frustrated with the curriculum, and she'd leave. But she'd always come back the next morning. She'd always rise up. She'd always put herself back in that situation to make sure that she got to graduation. Take yourselves even to today. Think about what everybody in the world is going through right now. COVID-19, safer at home, remote learning, all new challenges. And yet, the students at Capitol High senior class continue to rise and rise again. The road ahead's not going to be easy. There's going to continue to be challenges. There will continue to be excuse makers. There will continue to be negativity and doubters. But you're Capitol High graduates, and you know how to rise up. The world's in need of heroes, and there are heroes among us. Congratulations to the Capitol High graduating class of 2020. And now I'd like to introduce our student speaker, Mitzi Magian.
Bienvenidos, familia, amigos, y maestros de Capitol High. Good evening, family, friends, and Capitol High teachers. I am proud to stand here today, a 2020 graduate, along with all of my classmates. Estoy orgulloso de todos nosotros. This is a day that we've been fighting for 13 or more years. Although we all share in the celebration of this milestone, each of our journeys has all been unique. We don't have the same advantages that some typically do. Our struggle is a little different, a bit more difficult, and we have to work 10 times harder than most, but we don't let that stop us from thriving. Nunca hemos dejado de prosperar. Along the way, people may have said, you aren't going to graduate, you aren't going to make it. Ellos dijeron, no puedes hacerlo. They've tried to assume your potential for you, but today we, Capitol High's graduating class of 2020, can stand here and proudly say we are graduating. Nosotros nos estamos graduando. We are taking back our stories and we are reclaiming our potential. Y estamos reclamando nuestra potencial. Our potential to reclaim our identities as scholars by earning 9 college credits during our senior year in various scholarships and awards. Our potential to be leaders in our communities by being mentors, by sharing our voice and participating in Project Soapbox, and by magnifying the excellence within us and each other. Hemos demostrado que todos están equivocados. We proved them all wrong, and maybe we even proved ourselves wrong. There's a simple quote by Frida Kahlo that I think we should all hear. Al final del día, podemos soportar más de lo que queremos. At the end of the day, we can endure much more than we think we can. We have endured a lot both inside and outside of school. Nosotros hemos soportado mucho, pero nosotros persistimos. Luckily for us, we all found a place where we belong. Capitol High. Capitol High es este hermoso lugar donde fuimos recibidos por personas que nos vieron y nuestras potencial. Capitol High is this beautiful spot where we're welcomed by people who saw us and our potential. Capitol High gave us a second chance by partnering with us as we pursued our passions, ambitions, and goals. At Capitol High, I became more aware of my surroundings and more goal-oriented. I saw this in my classmates as well. We made the change from uncertainty to confidence, from thinking we can't to knowing we can. But everything changed Friday, March 13th. Walking out of that building, we never thought it would be for the last time. It was unexpected, abrupt. We didn't anticipate having to finish off our last year of high school online, physically separated from one another with only technology and screens to keep us connected. But we didn't let this stop us. Creo en todos nosotros, incluso en que ellos que no pueden estar aquí con nosotros hoy. I believe in all of us, even those who can't be with us here today. I almost chose to delete what I'm about to say, but a part of my personal journey has been to harness my voice and to not stay silent. Hemos perdido demasiados compañeros de clase y jóvenes debido a la violencia y la falta de atención. Las familias inmigrantes viven con miedo. Miedo a la deportación y miedo a que sus familias se separaran. We have lost too many classmates and young people due to violence and incarceration. Immigrant families are living in fear, fear of deportation and fear of their families getting torn apart. Reports of anti-Asian assaults and harassments and hate crimes have been on the rise, and Black and brown people cannot even go for a run through their own neighborhood without fearing for their lives. Como mujer joven de color, estoy aquí para decirles que la realidad en la que vivimos nosotros, la clase que se gradúa de 2020, es un mundo donde el sistema de justicia es un sistema de injusticia. As a young woman of color, I am here to tell you that the reality we, the graduating class of 2020 live in, is a world where the justice system is an injustice system. También estoy aquí para decirles que puedo cambiar el sistema. It is up to us to decide how we're going to forge ahead. From here on out, nosotros vamos a hacer adelante. We are going forward. We can change the system. We are going to break the barriers. We are going to change the statistics, and we are going to make an impact on this world. We will chase our ambitions, and we will achieve our goals. Solo quiero tomarme un momento para agradecer a todos los familias que hacen sacrificios por sus familias y trabajan duro por nosotros. Estamos aquí gracias a ti. I also want to take a moment to thank all the families who make sacrifices for their loved ones and who work hard for us. We are here because of you. Thank you. Hoy estoy aquí por mi familia. I am here today because of my family. The love my family has for one another has been one of the things that has carried me through it all. And now, Capitol High has become a part of my family. The love this family has for one another allows us to take Frida Kahlo's wisdom to the next level. Not only have we endured much more than we thought we could, but we rose above it all. And now, here is my advice to you. We are the future, and as my dad says, you do you. I am proud to have known you all. Now go out there and make your dreams your reality. And now it's time to award the diplomas. We did it, Royals.
D'Angelo Allen.
Selene Bastida.
Kahira Bonds Hunt.
Chevy Branch.
Brian Campos.
Christian Castro Lima.
Faith Chambers.
Tay Chambers.
Kiki Collier.
Trey Cook.
Gloria Cornelius.
Slade Ivanko.
Marco Garcia.
Meek Grant.
Kenya Harden.
Danielle Hawkins.
Devon Haynes.
Lanesha Hillman.
Jalea Hunt.
Martine Jacob.
Ariel Jones.
Elijah LaRue.
Deja Latiker.
DeMarco Lewis.
Mitzi Magayan.
Veronica Martinez.
Cheyenne McGee.
Aliyah Muhammad.
Andrea Noriega.
Isaiah O'Neill.
Tanaya Pollard.
Eric Reyes Garcia.
Esperanza Rojo.
Jason Smith.
Tyra Spivey.
Zaria Turner.
Latasia Vines.
Tiana Ward.
Okay, students, graduates, I'm going to ask that you take the tassel on your hat and make sure it's on the right side of your hat. Stand up. And let's make this official. Take your left hand, move that tassel to the left side. Congratulations. You're all officially Class of 2020 Capitol High graduates.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us this evening. We've had a great night of celebrating our Capitol High graduates, class of 2020. Remember, graduates, that we love you always and forever. Take care.
Welcome, graduates, friends, family, faculty, and staff, to this special celebration of the Malcolm Shabazz High School class of 2020, born to make history. Presented by News 3 Now and streamed live on Channel 3000.
Good evening. My name is Mary Jankovich, and I am fortunate to be the principal of Malcolm Shabazz City High School. It is my honor and privilege to present this year's 2020 graduating class. Shabazz graduates, remember and never forget how you got here today. All the knowledge and skills that you have obtained that molded you in becoming a Shabazz graduate. Relish, be proud of that. Continue to be the light moving forward, now more than ever. It's imperative. The Shabazz community stands behind all students. I know this because we are here celebrating this goal and success of graduation. The success embraces the five pillars that Shabazz graduates possess: being a positive community member, an effective communicator, a risk taker, a creative and critical thinker, and lastly, taking personal responsibility in all that you do. Graduates, you have so much to offer the world. Go forth, take your place, especially during these uncertain times. The world needs you. Well done, class of 2020. You were born to make history. It's your moment. Bask in the limelight.
This is Brian, teacher at Shabazz. I got to know Eden Abeda best through Coming of Age and Photography and Phonology. Eden is deeply reflective, intensely curious, and wildly artistic.
Chris Armendariz.
My name is Robert. I'm a science teacher at Malcolm Shabazz City High School in Madison, Wisconsin. And I'd like to introduce Evan Brandt. Evan is friendly, self-knowing, and open-hearted.
Antonio Call. Miriam Carr.
This is Susan celebrating Cassandra. Cassandra is insightful and brave with a positive impact on others.
My name is Robert. I'm a science teacher at Malcolm Shabazz City High School in Madison, Wisconsin. I'd like to introduce Logan Garner. Logan is introspective, resilient, and accepting of others.
Augie Geary.
My name is Robert. I'm a science teacher at Malcolm Shabazz City High School in Madison, Wisconsin, and I'd like to introduce Amber Gordon. Amber is passionate, empathetic, and smart.
Colin Green. Ethan Jaber.
Hi, my name is Mary, and I'm speaking on behalf of Nastasha. Nastasha is driven, caring, and extremely charismatic.
This is Jeff, speaking for Anna, who is caring, thoughtful, and resilient.
I'm Aaron, and I'm speaking for Noelle. I'm very lucky to have known Noelle for a long time. She's smart, she's driven, and she is very passionate about the causes that are important.
Gabrielle Mays.
My name is Robert. I'm a science teacher at Malcolm Shabazz City High School in Madison, Wisconsin, and I'd like to introduce Claire McDuffie. Claire is thoughtful, funny, and intelligent.
Iona McGregor.
I'm Aaron. This is for Grace. Grace is, without a doubt, super smart. She also lights up any room she's in, and she's my favorite actress.
Hi, this is Jeff, introducing Kareem, who is authentic, bold, and brave.
I'm Aaron. I'm speaking for Owen, and I'd say Owen is one of the chillest guys. He's super funny and wicked smart.
Nova kneeled.
This is Brian, teacher from Shabazz. I got to know Carter Newberry best through Green and Coming of Age and service learning projects. Carter is humbly resilient, quickly helpful, widely compassionate.
Rachel, the art teacher, speaking on behalf of Claire, and I would describe Claire as determined, creative, and very funny. Claire always made me laugh.
This is Brian, teacher at Shabazz. I got to know Aaron Price best through PGT, Green, and paddling. Aaron is compassionately persistent, inherently motivated, inspiringly influential.
This is Jeff speaking for Breda, who is funny, creative, and intelligent.
Delijah Randall. Quinn Rain. Natalie Sorensen. Jaden Soule.
Brian, teacher at Shabazz. I got to know Corinne Stevens best through PGT, Green, Campfires. Corinne is unapologetically authentic, refreshingly original, and gracefully intellectual.
Rachel, the art teacher, speaking on behalf of JC. And I would describe JC as artistic, talented, and an incredibly thoughtful person.
Eloise Van Valkenburg.
My name is Robert. I'm a science teacher at Malcolm Shabazz City High School in Madison, Wisconsin, and I'd like to introduce John Williams. John is hardworking, thoughtful, and steadfast.
Avi Wolfgram. Vivian Zimmer Smith. At this time, it is now my pleasure to ask the 2020 graduating class of Malcolm Shabazz City High School to move their tassels from right to left. This signifies the closing of one chapter, but the beginning of so many. Good luck, graduates. Shabazz will always be here for you.